Today we wanted to eat burgers, but we don't want takeout. So I'm going to show you guys how to grind your own at home and make the best burger in your own backyard. We're starting with a prime ribeye and a sirloin steak, and that's going to give us perfect fat content. From here, I'm going to grind this not once, but twice on my KitchenAid grinder. The first time I'm going to use the largest grinder, the second time I'm going to use the medium grinder. I'm just going to form one bottom patty, season it up with Southern Bell and Southern Hospitality. Then we'll put some jalapenos, Monterey Jack cheese, and cheddar cheese in the middle, top it off, close everything up, and make sure there's no holes because we don't want too much cheese ooze. From here, we'll go outside to our Traeger Ironwood 650, and we're gonna cook these burgers at 350 degrees until they reach about 165 degrees internal. Then we'll come inside, we're gonna dress these burgers up exactly how we want. You guys are gonna see the money shot, and then I'm gonna eat this in record time.
Easy, delicious, you gotta make it.